I feel by the end of this, we're going to be quite drunk.
Yes.
I got into whiskey because, especially when I travel, it always reminds me of home, and that's the reason I love whiskey, because it takes me home, back to Scotland.
Oh, brings a tear to your eye.
It does. How did you get into whiskey?
My father.
Well, he just gave you whiskey as a child?
When I was a tiny boy.
Good. Mm. Yeah, you find a lot of Scots bring up their children that way. Rub it on your gums.
Exactly.
Try them all. Find something you like.
Don't put ice in them.
Drinking straight from the bottle is not frowned upon, and there are certainly occasions it's good. And to experiment and to share it, always good when shared with friends, if you have to. Whiskey in Scotland is spelt without an E. In Ireland, they do use an E, and in America, but that would be wrong. There are five regions, generally, of Scotch whiskey. We have Lowlands.
Highlands.
Speyside.
Campbellton.
And Isla.
Sam would be a very dangerous whiskey, one that you could only take in small measures. I would say he would be... I think he would be a Campbellton. A nice, interesting combination of the Highlands and Islands.
Well, thank you very much. If Graham was a whiskey, he would be, well, let's face it, mature, old, aged, full of character, and a bit wet.
Thanks.
We do sample a fair amount of whiskey on this show.
We do.
We visit some distilleries, we meet some master blenders, people that know a lot about whiskey.
Yeah. But
the most important fact is the fact that I have my own whiskey brand, and you should all buy it and drink it. It has won 5 gold medals.
Unbelievable.
It is exceptional whiskey. So just buy it. Thank you. Buy Sassenach whiskey.
Cheers, mate. Well done.
Do the pinky.
I do the pinky. A little bit. Yes.